my lovelies. Is my mic working? My mic is my mic is working.
Hello.
I was literally just about to say hello when that happened. Hey. Hey, Nix. Hi, Quinn. I might have seen 15 minutes before stream time even began. I might have possibly seen a little emote just chilling in the chat. I know, it's what I'm saying, Nix. I might have seen 15 minutes before the stream even started a nice little emote just waiting for me. And I so appreciate that. That was so adorable. I really appreciate that. Also, that sausage emote sliding on in. That's pretty great. That's pretty great. How is everyone doing? Sup, Quinn. Sup for me is the roof. It's keeping weather out. Hey, Brad, how are you doing? The cookie is very cute, too. Is that a cookie? Yeah, it's a cookie. I love cookies. Yeah, cookies are great. Cookies are so good. I love their little fat butts. They're so cute when they walk and they waddle. So how's everyone doing? I would love to know. I was back in the office today. So, like, I've been working from home for about 6 months because my company, we're in between offices, and today was my first day, like, working back in the office. It was weird. I've gotten so used to just, like, going to the kitchen whenever I want, or, like, just being here in my pajamas, or, I don't know, whatever. Like, we would have meetings all the time, sure, but... not webcammed, so like I would go to meetings in my tracksuits and my hoodies and look like such a slob. You may have been upset to see yesterday's stream not on, and I may have had a bad day. Oh, but now you're more joyous. I'm so glad that today is a better day and you're feeling much better now. I'm sorry I wasn't able to stream yesterday. This week is a very big week for me, so I'm glad that I can stream tonight. I'll have to admit, I'm glad that I can stream tonight. I'm Marsh. You had your opening night for your high school? Oh. Do you mean like you were in a play or a musical or something? Because that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. How did it go? How did it go, more importantly? That's what I want to know. No? Oh, okay. Today has not been great. Oh, but it's not really. Well, I mean, it is, because you weren't feeling great yesterday, and I feel like I might have let you down by not having a stream yesterday. So I'm sorry that we weren't able to hang and vibe and chill and build stuff in Minecraft, but I'm really glad to see you here, and I'm really glad to see that you're having a much better day today. And I'll admit I've got a hair in my mouth. It's bothering me quite a bit, but I can't find it. I'm just glad to see you here and doing much, much better next. It's really, really lovely. No. Like when you have a look around the school and stuff. Ah, okay. Just a regular open day tour type thing. Nice. Let's see what you can do. Cool. At your high school. Yeah, cool. Nice. Your day... No, my bad... Oh, your bad day was today, but now you're feeling better. Wow, I'm just missing everyone's cues. Gwen's like, no, it's just an opening day. Nex is like, no, I meant today. And I'm like, oh, how'd the musical go? And like, so glad today's better day. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Yeah, apparently I don't understand anything at all. It's really hard sometimes. It's really hard when you are just little letters on my screen, for example. I know. I don't understand a single thing. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Your hardcore house. Yes, I loved your hardcore house. For a hardcore world, I thought there was so much like lovely detail and like really cool things. So I'm like, how did you get to that point and not fall off like even scaffolding and die, because I would do that. I'd fall off scaffolding and die. Like, I would actually do that. I would actually fall off the scaffolding and die. If it was a hardcore world. So, I was very impressed for sure. What's that little emote? Is that like, that's cute. That's cute. I like that. Sipping some tea. I like it. It's nice. It's cute. Well, I'll try and be better with my comprehension throughout the stream. I'll try and be better with my comprehension throughout stream, but it can be really difficult sometimes when I'm just seeing these little things, these little characters on my screen. Wow, my goodness, look at you guys just spamming the chat. But comprehension is not always easy when it's hard to hear the emotion behind the words as well, which, you know, if I could hear the emotion behind the words, perhaps I would have understood more that today is not the good day, and that, I don't know, opening day wasn't like, oh my god, it's an opening day, it's a show, it was just like, yeah, there's an opening day, you know what I mean? Like, I might have done better at comprehension. Oh, you made that sausage emote? Really? Did you actually? That's cool. I like it. I really like it. That's adorable. I love how it's just like a slide on into the DMs. Like, it's a kind of cheeky slide, but at the same time, it's such a joyous slide. Like, it's so cute. Miranda, hi. How are you doing? Good morning. Good morning. Good evening from this side of the world. But good morning for you. How are you? It's lovely to see you here. We were just talking about how my comprehension is not great at the moment. Yeah, I just, might have misunderstood a few too many things. It's an adult joke by purpose, but also a great entrance. I feel like I can see what I feel like I'm picking up what you're putting down. It's 9:11 p.m. That's right, because you're the one country that's ahead of us in time zones. The one country ahead of Australia as far as time zones go. Wow, it's so weird being in the past. Normally I'm in the future. And I'm like, whoa, I'm in the future time zone. I don't think that means you're better. It just means you're in front. It's 4 a.m. where you are? And you're working out right now? Damn. Go, Bronda. Damn. Working out at 4 a.m.? Did you wake up just to work out? Or, like, have you not gone to sleep yet? Yo, man, that's impressive. It's impressive. It's 2 a.m. here. Damn, Brad, do you just not ever sleep? Well, apparently I put you to sleep because you do sleep sometimes. You should be back soon. Going to eat your cheap ass dinner. Dinner is good. Food is great. Go enjoy some food. I am better at time traveling. Have you traveled through time yet, though? I would ask you, Quinn. Have you traveled overseas? Have you, in fact, traveled through time? Because I have many times. Even from one side of Australia to the next. I've traveled through many time zones all over the world. I'm very good at time traveling. I've never really thought about it like that, actually. I mean, I've definitely thought about the fact that you are technically time traveling, that planes technically travel you through time because they're different time zones, but I've never thought about the fact, like, oh, I'm a time traveler, I've done lots of time traveling. Like, it's cool when you put it like that. No, I don't sleep, but I go to gym before work. That's impressive, Miranda. That is immense discipline and absolutely impressive that you wake up, you go do that, and then you work. I'm impressed. I should probably take a page out of your book. I've never been an early riser, though. I'm such a night person that waking up in the morning, I'm such a grump. I'm such a grump waking up in the morning. Yes, I'm farther in time than you. No, you don't need to quit. It's okay. I was just... You are ahead of the time zones for sure, but... Perhaps I've time traveled more, was my question, basically. Perhaps I have time traveled more. Because I have been to multiple time zones many times in my life. But I'm also older, so I have had more opportunity to do that. Free Minecraft. Hi, Venom. It's lovely to have you in here. That depends on your definition of free Minecraft. Can you get free content relating to Minecraft? Yes, absolutely. We're building an awesome adventure map. Can you get the game Minecraft for free? Unfortunately not. I'm so sorry to say. I wouldn't even know how to give it to you for free. But welcome in. It's lovely to have you. Is that a peace sign, Quinn? It sure is. It is a peace sign. Wait, that's a global emote. I've never noticed it before. That's great. I've come across it so many times, obviously. Oh, Venom, I'm sorry. I wouldn't even know how to give you free Minecraft, but I can give you free Minecraft content. I can at least do that. And it's been a challenge. Ugh, I've been, like, trying to think what I want to sort of focus on today, and I think we're going to keep on with that library. I think we have to keep on with that library. No problem. Oh, I'm sorry, Venom, but it's lovely to see you here. Okay. Minecraft. Hey, close. Didn't quite get there, but close. Didn't quite time it right. Pright? Is that a word? I didn't quite time it right. Yep, that's not a word. I didn't quite time it right, but closely to right. Play Hypixel Bed Wars once. I don't think I've even seen play of Bed Wars. But everyone seems to love Bed Wars. So maybe I need to look into it. I don't know, but everyone seems to love it. And I have no experience with it. Wow. Come on, lag. Wake up. Okay, I think we're good. So, I do that. And then this. Basically, we have this over here to look at and attend to. We have these archways that I would really like to figure out. Don't mind me. Up and up and don't mind me. Okay, how tall do we want to go? I probably need more scaffolding. Where is all my scaffolding? Did I leave them in the cave? I feel like there's a chance I have left them in the cave. Did I do that? Did I leave them in the cave? Yep, I want to be a model in the future, so I gotta get that body right, you know? That is amazing! That's really interesting! That is fascinating! And hell yeah! Good on you! That is no mean feat to, like, keep your body primed and like, ready. And all the power to you. That's awesome. Where is my... Oh, there it is. Hi! Going down. All the power to you. That is awesome. Hi there, Miniflo. How are you doing? It's lovely to have you in here. You're doing a medieval build too? That's awesome. How is yours going? Oh, that sound. It got me for a second. Where is the down? Hold on. I seem to have forgotten where the down is. Oh, hi. Hi. Don't you love the music that just started playing, Mr. Drowned? Here's the down. I found the down. This will do for down. And down we go. Alright, did I leave? I don't think I did. Yes, I did. I left them over there. Okay. Cool. Hi. Oh, I missed you. Alright, that's fine. That's totally fine. Okay. Hi. Bye. Hi. Bye. Hi, bye. Okay. Huh. was like, what's that sound? I'll take that. Thanks. Let's go grab these back. Thank you so much for that follow, Mini Flow. Oh, where was that coming from? I have a feeling that my new moderator is looking at buttons and pressing buttons. Hello, Blue Milk. How are you doing? I can see. Oh my gosh, thank you so much for the follow too. Def not Noah? Ah, no Noah's here. Understood. No Noah's here at all. Definitely understood. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I have a feeling my new mod might have possibly been pressing some buttons. I can see shield mode is on. I don't even know what that is. Oh my gosh, what an entrance. Hold on, let me get back up and I'll say hello to you properly. Where did I put here it is, over here, and beam me up, Scotty. There we go. Ah, nope, not what I meant. Let me back out. Oh my gosh, what does shield mode do? I've not even used that before. Oh my gosh. Hold on, let me just get up here. You're still pressing buttons? Oh gosh. Oh no worries, Veronda. I'm sorry I missed that. I'm so sorry I missed that. Just got done stretching. Amazing. Thank you. I really appreciate that. I'm sure I will have a great rest of my stream and have fun with your workout. Heck yeah. The medieval city's going good, Mini Flow. That's amazing. I just see, like, I don't think you guys can see it, but I can see one one notification done by moderator. Second notification done by moderator. Third notification done by moderator. Don't let the noob touch things. Oh gosh, that just made my night. That was really funny, actually. Everyone, exciting news. We got a new moderator. Woo, welcome in. Welcome in to Blue Milk, to the kinship team. It's so lovely to have Blue Milk on as a moderator. Even though that's hilarious, seeing you come in here and be like, I am pressing buttons. It's great. You're exploring. You're learning. I love it. That made me giggle. Probably a little too hard, but I enjoyed that. Huh. Okay, well. We have our scaffolding back. I don't know where to put this so it can go there. What time of day is it? Plenty of time. Okay. Oh gosh. Just made me giggle so much. I think it's just the fact that you came in out of nowhere with pressing all of the buttons. And I did not mean to do that unless I can. What? Nope. I didn't do it. I didn't make it. It didn't happen. Didn't happen. There we go. All right. Now we can get higher. Good. Much better. I actually think I only want to go one higher. I'll just press all the things until it shuts down the internet. Perfect. That sounds like a plan. Are you using the mod view? Are you like finding your way around there well enough? I didn't actually need to do that. I could have stayed. It can stay here. Because what I can do. Oh, maybe I do need to do that. No, maybe I don't. I don't know. Maybe I do. Hold on. I got this. Hooah! There you go. See? No one panic. I had it the whole time. All right. Jump. Whew. And one more. And jump. Whew. Okay. I'm gonna need some stairs. This is very epic of a song, but I like it. I might need. No, that's fine. Then I might need just more stuff. That's fine. We'll go get more stuff. Okay. You're eating a bit at the same time, so you haven't had a good explore yet. I cannot wait then. I cannot wait to just randomly be halfway through a stream. And the whole stream shuts down because you're like, whoa, what's this button? Oh, gosh. Oh, we're down here now. For the time I left, nothing has changed in chat. It's what happens when you've got a new streamer. Still building a community. But it's lovely to have you back, Quinn. Actually, you missed a whole lot. There was some absolute hilarity when our new mod pressed all the wrong buttons. So there was a fair bit that changed. Okay, okay. What have I got in here? I don't really need this many buckets of water. So we can go back in there. That's fine. Right. So let's put these together. I probably don't need the hook right now. So it can go in here. I need to think. I need to think what resources I want. Great job. It's a great way to welcome in our new mod. A great way to welcome in our new mod. I guess I don't need this right now. I guess I'm gonna do it in spruce. I don't know yet, but I suppose we experiment and we find out. Let's see. Got the most comfortable setup right now. Do you? Well, that's always nice. All right. Stairs first. Here. But pointing the wrong way, of course. Okay, goodbye. One here. One there. Wondering what it would look like if I did this. And that. Like a support beam, maybe? And then I kind of do want to go up one. Damn it. Like this? And then here, maybe. Wow! Yeah, I saw that coming. I saw that coming. Yep, that's cool. I did that. Yep. Very. I know, I fell. I have terrible balance. Okay. Very cozy beanbag on bed, which is top bunk with cranberry juice and Sprite mixed in the blanket. And pillow on the knee against the wall. Yeah, that sounds like a very cozy setup, to be fair. Alright. I just heard a very strange noise coming from my housemate. I know I'm not a home alone though, so everything's fine. Wah! Okay, and do I just have like one trapdoor? Of course I don't. Of course I don't. You're not moving. You are here now. Love it. Okay, okay. Trapdoor, please. I think I have some in here. A little snort. I heard a little snort from the foxy. Hello, little sweet thing. Hello, unnamed. Hello, doomed. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay, okay. Let's see. If then... What do I think of that? Probably needs to be stripped as what? Gosh, it can be so hard to tell sometimes when it's not finished either. Like, clearly that isn't the whole roof. Oop. Hup. Whip. Yeah, I even fell off that. Of course I even fell off that. I mean... Yes? It's not terrible. And then I will... put on a roof. So perhaps I think I just need to like fill it in and go from there. Just like finish the build and see how it looks. How are we going with the taxes? With the taxes? What taxes? I did do my tax return recently. If that's what you mean. Yeah, I don't know why you're talking taxes. I don't know, Quinn. I'm not too sure. All right, let's repeat it here, over here. Yep, cool. Of course. Hi, David Gamer. How are you doing? It's lovely to see you here. How's your night going? Or morning? It could be morning. I don't know. If you put a song for money, you're gonna do. I am not entirely sure. If I tell you, if you put a song for money. On. I'm not entirely sure what you mean, but that would entirely depend on the context. Man, always needing more resources. Always needing more resources. Thoughts about cranberry juice? Do you know what? I've not really had any. Never had cranberry juice. Alright, alright, alright. Can at least do the stairs because I have those. Try that again. Mm-hmm. There we go. And you? Yeah, there we go. Brad. Hey! You're working right now. That's so okay. But hello, hello, hello. I hope work is well for you. I hope you're doing great. It's so lovely to hear from you. Thank you so much, Seppo. I really appreciate that. I really appreciate it. What do you mean, what? What to me, never having had cranberry juice? If you put Central C song Doja, I'm going to give you cheers. Is that not copyright music? I do have a Not Mine Doja, but I do believe that's copyright music. So potentially not. However, we do have a dance party thing we do here. That suggestions are more than welcome to go into the Discord dance party channel for sure. But Maybe that's not what you mean. I'm not too sure. It's not my favorite juice. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I've not tried it. I like orange juice. Orange juice is great. Wait, what? Cranberry juice is good as fuck? What do you mean I haven't tried it? Ah! To be specific, the best juice ever made is Cranraz? Not copyright? Look at you, Blue Milk. Look at you doing mod things. That's so cute. So cute. That's so cute. Davey, I would say I would do the same thing as I do for everybody. And that would be just to screen the songs before I play them on stream. Just in case. Because you never know. Just chilling? Hey, that's good. You're taking a half day at work? So you should be leaving work in about an hour? You might be able to come back when you're home? Is that right, Seppo? Ooh. Ooh. Cranberry raspberry juice is so good. Shut the door. You need to try that shit. It's good as fuck. Okay, guys. Maybe one day. And I'll film it for you guys so you can see me try it or something. I don't know. But like, okay. I'll take your word for it for the moment. You do like cranberry juice? Oh, well, I'm hearing a lot of good things about it then. Maybe I need to be trying it. Maybe I need to be trying it. I'm in and I need stairs. Okay. One day, maybe. Has to be a yes. Yeah, maybe one day. Maybe one day. Sure, I'll use a dirt. I was about to do it like a bloody bamboo thing. Ready? Gotcha. Now the other side. And gotcha. Nice. I would not suggest it, Quinn. I'm not too sure why you're asking that, but I would not suggest it. It's not the most kind thing to do, and I'm not sure people would respond well if you did that. I mean, it depends on who it is. Maybe you have siblings who are used to it, but for the most part, I don't think people would appreciate it. Regular cranberry juice is very sweet and sour, but the aftertaste is bitter and dry. Really? Huh. Interesting. If you buy the juice cocktail, it's way less bitter. And what is the juice cocktail exactly? I got older. Generally what happens every second of every day, we get older. It's very true. Stairs. That's what I came here for. Back to it. Personally would recommend cran raz or cran apple. All right. Oh, I just hit my elbow on the desk. Yep, that was smooth. Felt great. Felt wonderful. To just smack my goddamn elbow on the desk. Uh-huh, yep. I did that. Felt great. I don't know what you're talking about. Felt great. Ow. Yeah. I just... one right here. That's what I smacked on the desk. That one right here. It's just 100% cocktail and juice cocktail version. Okay. Interesting. Interesting for sure. Mix it with Sprite or lemonade and it makes it less sour and a bit more sweet. I am a bit of a sweet tooth. I'm not gonna lie. I am a bit of a sweet tooth. I don't mind a bit of sweet things. The non-juice based version is meant to be mixed in cocktails. It's less sweet. Ah, I see. It's not funny when you hit your funny bone. No, as you can see. As you can see, it hurt. Okay, What I would like is middle arches, and I'm not sure I'm going to be able to get to them because there was no middle. I wonder what happens. I have two there. What do I have? Three. I have a two. I have two space. Get a bottle of Cran Raz, Cran Apple, and Cran Mango every time you go grocery shopping. Yeah? How much sugar is that in that stuff, out of curiosity? Feels like that would be very sugar-centric. Eh. Was one short. Ah! I was meant to, like, jump on it perfectly. Instead, I fall and break my ankles. Yeah, that's what I did. Okay, shut. Sorry? Not sure what you're referring to, Kynd, but I'll admit it's not the nicest sounding thing. All sweeter and have zero bitterness? The cranberry juice? You want the topic to move on? Well, I've never had it before, so I'm being enlightened. And I don't mind being enlightened, I'll admit. Oh, hey, look, you can see the bridge. That's really cute. Considering how I want to close this space up, maybe I should just continue along here for now, though. And there I go, breaking my ankles again. Ah, I didn't break my ankles. Okay. Cool. Really, other juice is on par for me is apple juice and orange juice. I like orange juice, but I don't have a lot of juice, to be fair. Yikes. Yeah, there you go. Just gonna continue breaking my ankles. Because that's the easiest way to get down. I don't think anyone is from New Zealand other than yourself, Kynd. I like orange juice after I brush my teeth. Oi! I feel like that would be very strange. Is it like mint and orange combination? Oh, gosh! Yeah, that was a jump scare. You got me. That was a jump scare. That was a jump scare. If you have orange juice right after brushing your teeth, it's a little counterintuitive, but each to their own, I guess. All right. Oh, I should have, like, just landed in the freaking bamboo. Let's try that and see if that's any better. Hey, I didn't break my ankles. Look at that. Didn't actually break my ankles. What a way to go. Yeah, I would have thought it would have been terrible for the teeth as well. It tastes good. Yeah, well, I guess each to their own. I just feel like it would be terrible on my teeth. I'm trying really hard to really take care of my teeth because they're so soft. My teeth are really soft, I mean. Alright, so I have a fair bit of these. Maybe I should just fill these in while I'm here. It's so many. There's quite a few to go. Okay. It's quite a few to go. Okay. I wonder if I should, like, leave this section non-stripped and, like, put a plank around it. There's a thought. I'm gonna need a lot more wood. And by that I mean, like, I don't know. I just think I need to think about that. I don't know how I feel about that. I mean, I would be careful with saying your age because it is a bannable offense if you're under a certain age. And there's nothing we can do about that. That's Twitch's rules. Just so you're aware. Which is why one of the Twitch rules is don't say your age under 18. Just so you're aware. You're born with horrible teeth thanks to your mother's... Oh! Gosh! That's horrible. And not what I was expecting you to say. I'm sorry to hear that, Nex. Okay, so this is what I meant. Like, do I do that? And then... Hey, Chief Messiah! Thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. Welcome to the kinship. It is so lovely to have you here. I hope you're doing well. It's literally one of the worst chemical mixes for your mouth. That's what I thought. That in most cases it will cause an immediate... an immediate gag reflex. That would make sense. It would not surprise me. Hi, Chief Messiah. I'm so sorry. This is a single... no one else is on here, quite literally. It's just a single playthrough. So my apologies on that. But it is lovely to see you here. I hope you're having a wonderful night. Or morning, if it's morning for you. But you're more than welcome to help give directions on what you think looks good. Because I'm just making things up at the moment and seeing if it works. Oops. And I'm not sure how I feel about it at the moment. We're just experimenting with how this all looks. It's interesting. I don't know yet how I want to play this. It is interesting. Oh, you just want to play with someone? Aww. Oh no. It can be frustrating when you want to have the friends and they're not there to want to play with you too, but hey, the goal is definitely to have a server everyone can play on. That is absolutely the goal. Like, number one, if we can get like stream to a certain lucrative position, number one would be absolutely to have a server that everyone can get involved in. And I'm so excited by that prospect. Unfortunately, we're not there yet, but we're slowly working our way there. Oh, thank you. It's a nice house. Thanks. I really appreciate that, Messiah. That's really sweet. Do you prefer Chief or Messiah? That's probably the better question to ask. What version? Of what the server might be? It'd be Java because that's how I play, I guess. I'm already running out of wood. It's crazy. Fun fact, for any woman who carry children for any length, even if the child is not born successfully, the baby helps heal the mother while being carried and therefore always be their mother's. Always be with their mothers regardless of the condition. That's actually really sweet. That's actually really, really sweet. Wow, it's the whole, like, bearing children thing. Probably not everyone's topic of choice, but gosh. That's intimidating for me. It's just such an intimidating, like, process of carrying children. What? One day I'll experience it and it's going to be wild. I mean, one day I hope to experience it and it's going to be wild. You'll leave for now? No worries, Quint. I hope you have a good... however long you're gone for. Both you don't mind Chief or Messiah? Great. I love that. It's lovely to have you. I'm not sure what I will call you now because I think my brain just spares that a little. But... it's so lovely to have you. All right. What do we want to do? Do we want to now just like build up like logs from up here? I might do it and we can step back and see if we want to strip them or just have logs. Just 5 more hours? Wait, are you trying to stay awake for that long, Brad? Ugh. Damn it. You're trying to stay awake? Taking my kitty to the vet at 7:30. Oh, I understand. Oh, no, I don't like that. That's too much. That is way too much. I think we will be stripping it. That's so much. That's so much. And then I think this needs to be spruce. Oh, gosh. That is a lot. That's just a lot. That's like an eyesore a lot. That's too much. We will just carry on the way we were carrying on. With stripping them. Wow. Man, that's a bit full on. That's a bit full on. I think we will make this spruce. Because the outside is spruce, it makes more sense to me. And yeah, we will be stripping them. Because I think we can texture it a little bit better. That's my thought process. That. Your sister's almost there. She's been incredibly tired. Oh, and you're going to become an aunt. And it's so exciting. I'm so excited for you. What a wild journey. What a wild journey. No. All right. Cool. You gotta remove the what now? That's not how that... I don't... It's not... Even in cats, that's not technically the... Okay. Sure, Brad. That's not technically what that's for, but sure. Sure. Gets too loud at night. Hard to sleep. Well, that's, I guess, just being a parent / pet owner. You just got to put up with these things. But hey, you're almost there. You're almost through it. So are you trying to stay awake that long? Because that's a bit crazy. Or are you planning to sleep at some point? Hey, okay, hold on. I want that. Give it back. Thank you. Oh man, I'm about to lose this axe. I know we got a heap of iron, but Mike, I don't want to use it on this stuff. I want to keep the iron. Hey, give it back. Okay. That's really not nice. If you would please return that. Thank you. Maybe I should have just been stripping I should have been stripping with something else. It's fine. We are here now. I knew you meant she's getting spayed. I knew. You knocked out at 9 or something, woke up at 1, so now I can knock out again. Just going to stay up and drop her off. Wow. Yeah, that's... Whoa, good luck. That scared me. That actually startled me. Let's maybe pop back down here. Four. Let me out. Four stuff. And you'll take a nap and you get home? Okay, makes sense. That makes sense. Yes. Give that. Cool. Should be enough to go around the edge. I hope. From here? In this world, could we please make it a goal to make a big diamond made with purely diamond blocks? That would mean I'd have to go into the caves and get diamond blocks. That would be scary to me. That would be very scary. Not impossible. But scary. Okay. All right, let's go and make more iron axes and a wood axe so that I can just strip with that instead.
I love the little snuffle sounds of the
iron is what I'm looking for. There it is.
Of the little foxes. This I get.
A cave stream. Because the last one was so successful. Oh gosh. I mean, the last one I was terrified. I don't know if I did that good a job. Because I was terrified. Give me this back. Let's do that. And then this. And then that. And then I can strip with that one. Cool. Nope. There we go. Nice. Okay. Whew. A minimum of a 5x5 diamond shaped structure. Just diamond blocks. No hollow. It's possible. It's definitely possible. Oh gosh. That first one scared me. Oh my gosh, that first one scared me. And I bet you howled with laughter. I bet you enjoyed that immensely. Oh gosh. Yeah, we should put that in the suggestions channel on Discord, and I will definitely look into it because it does sound like a really nice idea. Oh man. Oh, okay. I'm gonna die. Hold on. Let's do this first. Fill a bit of this in first. I see you. And it escaped from me. Of course it did. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Of course. It was like, no. I'm going this way. On the ground. Away from you. Of course it would do that. Huh. Look, I didn't need to break any ankles. Nice. Oh, a dance party. I was like, what are the choices of what? Oh my gosh. Okay. Dance party choices are Sunday candy, most girls, or don't lose sight. Sunday candy, most girls, or don't lose sight. Number one, Sunday candy. Number two, most girls. Number three, don't lose sight. What would you like? What would you like? Oh, not what I meant to do. Take that back. Don't lose sight. All right. Okay. All right. Sure, I just did that. Sure, I just did that. Cool. Yeah, that made sense. Cool. Let me just pop over here where it's a bit safer, where I can regenerate. And then we can do a little dance party. It's going to be so much fun. Okay. So. I can't spell suddenly. I definitely want to see you guys dance on with me. So let me swap this over. To here. All right. Okay. Are we ready for a dance party? For the people who might be here and want to join in a dance party, all we do is spam our dancing in the chat as we really dance in real life. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Is you can dance with, you can dance with your pants. You can dance with any of the emotes that you have, any at all. But that's how we do it. We dance with our animated emotes to a song, and we hype the fuck up. Yeah? All right. Are we ready? Because I'm ready. Shall we do a dance party? Ready, 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 ready? Ready, Freddy, Teddy, Teddy? Ooh. There it is. She's gonna kill me, but I won't let it. Tell myself when I sleep at night, don't lose sight, baby, don't lose sight. So I tell myself when I sleep at night, don't lose sight, baby, don't lose sight. This shit ain't ever gonna change. It ain't never gonna change. Tell myself when I sleep at night, don't lose sight, baby, don't lose sight. Don't lose sight, baby, don't lose sight. Tell myself when I sleep at night, don't lose sight, baby, don't lose sight. Yeah! Aww, Blue Milk. Thank you for the 100 bits. That's so sweet of you. Okay, thank you. I really appreciate it. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Oh gosh. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. 100 bits is so nice. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Right next, isn't it hilarious? For those of you watching the VODs, and I know you're out there, we just dance to Don't Lose Sight by Lawrence. I'm going to have to get better at, like, if you guys want to dance with us, I'm going to have to get better at, like, okay, pressing play now. But, let me switch this back. There we go. There we go. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. Oh my gosh. I love the dance parties with you guys. It's just always like energy, infusing energy, and it's so nice. I know, right? So apparently Nex made the sausage, which is amazing. That's so cool. But yeah, I love this sausage too. Like the slide on in. Hi guys. It's awesome. It's so good. Okay. Minecraft? Crashed. Yep, that makes sense. Makes sense that Minecraft crashed. Yep, makes sense. So we'll just stare at a black screen for a second. You have the rights to it, and technically I can give it to whomever I wish. That's cool. You know... I need a dancing sausage? Is that what you're saying, Blue Milk? I need a dancing sausage? I mean, that would be pretty great. It would be pretty great. A dancing sausage. So the dancing foxes weren't enough. I need a dancing sausage. Makes sense. Okay, Minecraft. Do your thing. Wake up. Okay. Sleep. Yeah. Next's sausage is great. Next can have the sausage. Hey, come back. I was trying to open the door. Man, it's so trippy when I first open Minecraft and it like just doesn't sync up or something. Like I'll walk. I'm pretty sure I hit you there. Okay, cool. Like I'll walk a little bit and then I'll stop and then it's like, oh, you're still walking. That can be a little bit full on in my brain. Hi. Hey. I love the bows so much. I'm definitely an archer of Minecraft. Not so much a sword, but definitely an archer. Okay. So. There is so much wood to strip. It's just wood in general. So much wood. This poor library, if it ever burnt down, like, it's gonna burn down. The whole place is just gonna be ablaze. No torch. I did not... Yeah, that's what I meant. Sure. That's totally what I meant. Okay. The two that were missed.
Okay.
More. Strip them all. Strip them all real good. I'll make another axe and then I'll strip him real good. I can't find regular Minecraft on Steam. Sad. I don't think it is on Steam. I think Minecraft is one of the few games that we're like, nope, we've got our own thing going, thanks, and it's not on Steam. Were you looking for anything in particular? Like, were you looking with any reason in particular for that? I don't know why I couldn't speak just then, but I couldn't speak just then. Oop. Okay, stairs. Not what I was asking for. All the other stuff is. Like all the other games or like Minecraft Dungeons and stuff. Minecraft on PC now is entirely based. Huh? Minecraft on PC now is entirely based through Microsoft. Oh, yeah. I thought you said through Minecraft. And I'm like, yes, Minecraft is through Minecraft. But it's me misreading it. You said Microsoft. Gotcha. Yeah. Understood. That's just me not being able to read. I have it on console. I just wanted to try it on the computer. Oh, so yeah. It's not on Steam, unfortunately. But it's... through Microsoft. It's entirely separate. So you just go to the Minecraft website and go from there, basically. Yes, that. If you buy the Java version online, it comes with Bedrock as well. Really? I did not know that. Realize that now. Okay. My apologies. Let me get back up there. You wish. You too. What is happening? Let me walk in a straight line. Fun fact, in real life, I cannot walk in a straight line. If we're walking down the street together, I will bump into you. It's great. It's really bad. It's great. I once had a friend that I'd just keep bumping into them, so they'd just be like, walking with their elbow out. They'd be like, yeah, enough of that, thanks. Sorry, can't walk in a straight line. That's just me. My apologies. We're never gonna get it. Oh, jeez. Yeah, to me not walking in a straight line? Yeah, well, it's true. You ever walk with me, you'll find out. You'll see just how bad I really am at it. So many jokes! Like what? Like what? What kind of jokes? Oh. This is about to break. Yep, there it is. There it is. It's okay in some circumstances. Like, what circumstances are you referring to? In some circumstances. It's okay in some and not others. What circumstances is it okay then? I was just going to say. That's okay. Sure. Sure. I mean, I guess you'd know. Oh, you know. I don't know. That's why I'm asking, Brad. What circumstances, pray tell? This bloody torch. Stop it. Okay, clearly blue milk nose and I don't. I'm just thick, I suppose. Okay. So. Out of curiosity. Nice. Cool. That's great. What about you? Nice. Cool. Great. Oh, you have no clue? You're just laughing. I don't know, Brad. That's why I'm asking. Blue Milk doesn't know either. I don't know what you're asking. I'm not sure what you're saying. Okay. So, how do I want to do this? Because it's not even. I was stupid and I didn't make it even. Thanks, Minecraft. Just raining on my parade, yep. Are you really asking me how thick I am? You're asking me on stream how thick I am. Blue Milk works with me in real life too. Look, can confirm that it's thick with two C's. Look at that. Thanks to Blue Milk, I'm so glad that you answered for me. Yeah, I mean, there's your answer. I am thick with two C's. Yep. That's your answer. Oh my god. Yep, that's the answer. Mm-hmm. Yep. I don't think my cheeks have been as red in a while. Mm-hmm. Yep. Cool. So, what does that have to do with anything? Australia sounds like a wonderful place. Look, I'm one of a kind, man. You're not going to find many more. Same? Same what? Oh, you're wondering what that has to do with anything? Yeah, I'm really questioning what that has to do with anything. Right, is this how I want to do this? I think it is. Well then? Well then what? Yeah, my cheeks are pretty red. You can't tell. But they're pretty damn red. Did I say I was aiming lower? Oh god. What are you implying? I don't know. My cheeks are very red. Low and they're all bimbos. Hey, that's facts. That's facts. Let's sleep before the night comes. let's go to bed in Minecraft. Let's go to bed in Minecraft. Mm-hmm. You got Minecraft on PC now? That's great. Mm-hmm. Yep. Cool. I am endgame or someone like... You don't need to answer that. You actually don't need to answer that. Please don't answer that. I bet if you detect Discord, I just started animating. I beg of you to check Discord. Wow, I can't read. I beg of you to check Discord to see what you just started animating. I will absolutely have a quick look. Is that a dancing sausage? That's adorable. I get you so flustered because I don't know how to respond. I think I would be just because Blue Milk can back me up. I don't know how to respond. So it's just I don't know how to respond. Yep, that's what it is. I don't know how to respond. Yes, it is a dancing sausage. Heck yeah. Adorable. I love it, Nex. I love it. I can't wait to see it. Do I need more? Damn it, I need more. You aren't meant to get flustered? Or what? I'm not meant to know what to say or not meant to get flustered? Wait, I think the wood is this way. I think the rest of my oak wood is down here. Should probably plant more trees. I think I'm gonna need it. It's fun to get flustered. I'm so glad you are enjoying yourself. I'm so glad you enjoy getting me flustered. Oh, hey, how many of these do I have? Why don't I just use that? That works. I mean, I guess that too, now that I think about it. Do you know what? I've already forgotten what I said. Oh my gosh, you two look like you just conspired. Quen and Chief coming in with a, I'm back. You two totally look like you just conspired to like come back at the same time. Welcome back, my lovelies. You think so? You think the house is looking nice? Well, this is actually a library, I will say. But I'm glad you think so. Thank you. I appreciate it because, like I said, I am experimenting. Not really sure what I'm doing. but we're having a good time figuring it out. Doing a roof is probably going to do my head in, but here we are, figuring it out. Nothing about what I say should get you flustered, because it's just me. Are you reading too much into this, Brant? It's fair that I get flustered because I just don't know how to respond. And what if I were to give that cheek back? Would you get the wrong idea? Or would you get the right idea? You know? I watched 10 minutes and 47 seconds of Thomas Sanders' Vines. Vines, that's kind of old school, man. Dang, where'd you bring those back up? Wow, that's like my high school days. Roblox, do you know what? I've never played Roblox. I've heard many good things about it, Chief, but I've not personally played it, no. Something else that I should probably just add to my list of things to do. Have cranberry juice. And play Roblox. Let's plant some trees, because I'm going to need them. And a plant. 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 My brain does not compute. Yeah. Anyone who flirts with me, I tend not to compute in general. Not that I'm saying you're flirting with me. I just mean anything of that nature. My brain kind of doesn't know what to do. Normally. Oh, you found them on YouTube? Wow. That's really digging through some archives, though. I don't even know what that even means. So screw it. Retort, let's see how I react. You want me to be cheeky back at you? Oh my gosh. I've got nothing right now. That's more of a reactive thing. So there. Right, what else do we want here? Let's grab some fences while I'm here. Ooh. Not many fences. That's okay. We will make some. That's fine. Give me some of that. And then that. And then I made way too many, but it's okay. It's all right. Give me... Whoa. That was mean. Give me as many as you can give me. Please and thank you. 40 seems like a good one. Good amount. Good one. Sure, 40 seems like a good one. You'll disappear, reappear in a few minutes. You're like a magician? Perfect. No worries. How very magician-y of you. Okay. Let's start with these guys. Ah, yeah. Missed it entirely. That's... Mm-hmm, that's on brand. Mm-hmm, that's very much on brand. Very much on brand. Didn't miss it that time. I guess I'm learning. All right. And I missed it entirely. Yep, I did that too. Listen? What am I listening for, Brad? What are you about to say? I think my heart just went to my throat. What am I listening for? Okay, so like there's plenty of stuff I want to do to add texture and stuff. But hey, there's the beginnings of an exterior. I think. I'm just built that way. If you give me a layup, I'll shoot my shot whether I'm joking or flirting. And then what? It's up to us to figure out what you're actually doing. In short, I'm a dinkus. I won't argue with you there. In short, you being a dinkus? Understood. I will not argue with you there. How do I want to do the roof? Is that too angular? Wondering if I should make it more rounded. If you run into a wild thing, that is Quen. If you can't tell the difference, I'm not going to explain it because then you'll just get more flustered. But you have to understand, you're seeing me. You're seeing me. You're hearing my emotions. You can tell if I wink, like if I'm joking or not joking. You like this, in this state, you are words for me in a chat. There's no emotion behind them. There's a lot of the time barely any grammar. Like, it's so much harder for me to register what you're saying. So yes, I do need things pointed out to me, because otherwise you're all just like SpongeBob voice in my head. And don't get me wrong, you mean more than just the words on the damn screen, Brad. Come on. I just mean it is hard to know what emotion you're putting into it. And I'm not referring to you when it comes to grammar. Come on. I'm not actually referring to you. I'm now blanketing everybody as it's hard to know what people are actually saying. Gosh, you just love to give me crap, don't you? Right, Quen? Right? So many tears. He just loves to give me some crap. I'm probably lucky I'm thick with two C's, or I won't finish that sentence. I will not finish that sentence. What is grammar? Sounds weird and disgusting. Oh, you don't have to? I don't have to finish the sentence? What file do you need for animated emotes? I think it's a GIF. GIF. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. My spine just cracked in 10 trillion different places. And it felt very good. But it was probably not healthy. Yeah, hype sax. Hype saxophone for getting my back cracked. Woo! Yeah, you definitely scared me. Mm-hmm. I was very focused on something else. No, you're biting your tongue. Are you? You're biting your tongue. When have you ever bit your tongue, Brad? When have you ever bit your tongue and not said a word? Hmm? Why don't you just come out and say it? Why don't you just come out and say it? I dare you to just come out and say it. Because when have you ever bitten your tongue? When have you ever held back before? Stop what? Check my DMs? I don't have them open. I'll admit I do not have them open. I only have OBS open and not Twitch. This isn't jump. That was... Oh, hilarious. I'm glad you found it funny. Glad you found it funny. Yeah. And then I did that and I did that. Okay, being a little more rounded might be the way to go. Is that what I want? Eeh. To be rounded? Eeh. 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 Thank you. Discord DMs. Okay, I'll have a really quick look.
That's adorable.
That is adorable dancing.
Oh, that's cute. Adorable dancing sausage. If I could quickly pop that up, I would put that up.
You can't risk the joke falling flat. When has that ever stopped you, Brad? What's happening? When has that ever stopped you? I don't understand. You can attempt to, you can attempt an emote slot of, oh, that's really sweet. I actually don't have an emote. I don't have an emote. I don't currently have an emote slot, an animated emote slot open. I do have, static ones, but not currently an animated one. And I really appreciate that. So I can definitely hold on to it and potentially use it for sure. But I don't currently have one yet. I think I need more subs to unlock more added emote slots. But that's really cute. Thank you. Let's just sleep through the thunderstorm. The rain is sad. I just came up with a good one for biting tongue. Well, I kind of want to hear it. Guys, now you're teasing me. Now you're teasing me because I kind of want to hear it. I don't know. Does it maybe just need... It could be alright. It could be alright. Could maybe possibly be alright. Because the two openings? What openings? What openings? Oh, itchy nose. Okay, so it went up one first, and then two across, and then three flat. And then, yep, let's just break the ankles. Yep, that's what I meant to do. Hey, miss. Don't think you could have taken any more shots. Oh, I see what I've done wrong. Hold on. This side. Do I see what I did wrong? It's too high. That's what it is. Ah, not that one. God damn it. There we go. Now we're good. Now we're even. Hey! That's what I thought. Can you speak English, not gibberish? I don't know. Who, me or Brad? Because he's speaking absolute gibberish to me right now. Alright, let's take that back. Let's take that back. Okay. I'm on my tongue, but you have to bite me first. It's a good one. It's a good one. That's a good one. I like that one. Good job. It's a good one. All right, you come back to me as well. Thank you. Okay. So I think I like the rounded roof. Now I just have to decide how I wanted to. Okay. Let's just reassess what I've got. Oh my, it's a load of crap.
You understand me full well. Do I now? Do I understand you full well? I think it's this I want. And then it's this. And then I want a bunch of... I had so many. Then I want a bunch of these. That can go back. That can go back. This can go back. This is an art attack. Oh, shit. I was deeply concentrating. Apparently not by that look. Gotta say that hurts. What hurts? What? I did swear. Yeah, that's how much you scared me. I swear occasionally, but that's how much you scared me. I swore. If you want me to be, she tends to do that a lot. If you want me to be teasing you back, you probably need to try harder. Because I ain't got nothing right now. Not as much as me. All right. I'm not yet sure how I want to do this, but it could be something like this, maybe. Maybe. Possibly. Maybe. That was not meant to happen. Come on, man. Ah! That was also not meant to happen. Yikes. Ha! Yeah, cool. Let's just keep breaking our ankles. I mean, I haven't gave you many opportunities. Precisely, bruh. That's what I'm saying. Precisely. And then did I do this? I think I did this. And then I did this. Maybe. Did I do that? Maybe I didn't do that. Maybe I did do that. And then I did this. And then I did this. Yeah. Okay. Cool. What's that going to look like? I guess that depends on your human wittiness. My wit is not appropriate for stream. If we're being fully deadly serious, my wit on that kind of stuff is not appropriate for stream. Despite how much you hate my grammar. I didn't say your grammar. I said you were not the problem. But I said some grammar, but I said you were not the problem. I avoid saying things to make it easy. You are reading way too much into it, my man. Because I did not say your grammar. I said yours was fine. I was talking generally. Wow. Talk about me misreading what you guys are saying. Talk about you mishearing what I'm saying. Yeah, cheeky little. All right, let me have one more look again.
Okay, and then I want to come under it to fix it, but like an upside down square there, upside down square, upside down stair there, and upside down stair there, and upside down stair there, etc. And coming out, like, I don't want it to be a barn. Oh, I made a very grave miscalculation. This. That. Unless I make it a part of it. Like, maybe. Do I do that? Maybe? Right. Sure. I believe you. Yeah, I bet you do. I bet you believe me. Was that a stair? No. It was... that. And then it was... that was a stair. I think it was a stair. This is a stair. This is an art attack. This is an art attack. And this is an art attack. That's not... no. I think that did that. And then it was like... that. Yeah. Let's sleep before the bad guys come out. Whee! Not right after what you sent me while I was filming the other day. Wait, what did I send you? Oh gosh, what did I send you? I don't remember! Was it a meme? Was I being really cheeky? That's a big building. Are you trying to make an Escher painting? No, I'm not trying to make an Escher painting. I'm just trying to make a big building. It's a library. It's not a small building. It's a library. Oh, gosh. Did you say art attack? Uh-huh. Because I... yeah. Because it sounds like that's what I'm saying. Like... because it sounds like that's what I'm saying. This is an art attack. Etc. Etc. Oh gosh. Whew. Okay, but I made another error, haven't I? Because that one starts on that. Yes, it does. Which means these have to go back a little bit further. So like 1, 2, 3, and 4. What? Say library again? What a good show. Hey, Brett, hey, library. Okay, that made me giggle. Brad's like, how the fuck did you just pronounce library? And Milk's like, hey, library. Oh, gosh. There's an R, a second R. Yeah, well, Australians don't pronounce their R's. You're like R, like car. Get in the car. I still can't do it. I actually can't. But we're like, car. Let's get in the car. We're going in the car now. It's a car. Mm-hmm. It's a car. It's absolutely a car.
And you're like, car.
Okay, so I was going to do the inside. As oak, and now I don't know. Kind of like how we had done the stables and the farmer's house with the inner strokes, I guess. A different oak, different thing. And if we're doing that, I kind of would like that much better. The second R makes the same sound as the first.
Library.
Literally just used the sound before. The same sound. I pronounce it as bibliothek. I like that much better. We should start calling it that from now on. The bibliothek. For sure. Hi, how's it going? I'll admit, I'm not quite sure how to say your name. Uklix? Perhaps it's Uklix? I'm so sorry if I'm butchering that. Welcome in, it's really lovely to have you. Brad, as a non-Australian, is going crazy over how the Australians pronounce library. He's like, there is another R. Hello, new person. Bibliothek is quite literally library in German. Well, there you go. It makes sense. It's a good word. It's a really good word. It's okay. It's not like you don't butcher other basic words or anything. Me? Look, I'm Australian, Brad. Are you being rude against our Australianism? The word would also start with R. And if you are, that's quite mean and very unkind. Okay, mister. No. Well, you seem to have a problem with our accent. You seem to have a very big problem with our accent. No turning this on me. Well, you seem to have a very big problem with our accent. So. No unkindness. Precisely.
Deep concentration mode. Deep concentration mode.
To make sure that I do this right, and I'm out of stairs, aren't I? Do I have any more? I have more! Hell yes. Okay. E. Oh, I nearly fell off.
Deep concentration mode.
Very deep concentration mode. Take that one back and that one back. That. And that. Okay, alright. That more or less finishes that off. Oh gosh. Just add in R. The word coffee is a popular accent disagreement. How else do people say coffee? How else do people say coffee? Not a hard R, just a soft, subtle R. I'm doing a soft, subtle R. Can't you hear my soft, subtle R in my Australian accent? Oh God, please no. I don't think I don't think my heart can take it. Soppy floppy? What a name. Hello, welcome in. It's lovely to have you here. You think you're in love?
with what, may I ask?
Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Grixie. Oh, wait, we've got a raid!
Oh my gosh, hi, welcome in. Kyle is barely here. Oh my gosh, I love that. Welcome in. Let me do my due diligence to, I'm going to now need to know how to spell. Hold on. Let me see if I can spell. Kyle is barely here. I nearly didn't spell it right. Hold on. I didn't spell it right because I didn't do the ad. Blue Milk, do you want to try? Do you want to try the shout out? Oh my gosh. Hi, Kyla's family there. No, we will make this happen. You're dealing with a new streamer who has a very new mod as well. So I'd love to see if my lovely new mod, Blue Milk, can maybe figure it out because I couldn't. Oh my gosh. Hi, it's so lovely to have you here. We will definitely make it work. Look at you, Blue Milk. Wow, okay, so you're playing Minecraft too? How is it all going? These are some banging songs. Thank you. I appreciate it. Let me say hello to everybody because I miss some stuff. Whew. Ugrixie, Car Raid, Nova, hi. She knows how to say coffee. Well, how do you say it, Brad? How do you say coffee? Raid! With my coffee machine, just to clarify, I'm not part of the raid. Oh, Sophie Floppy. It's so lovely to have you here. That was just perfect timing then. Aw, thank you, Blue Milk. Blue Milk has used a command to tell you a little bit about me. Hi, I'm Fox. We're building a medieval city in survival mode, which will be an adventure map. It will be a downloadable adventure map, so it will quite literally be like with traps and boss fights and everything. Big project. Like that? Oh, so you say coffee like that. You say coffee like this. Coffee. You're having some fun on an Origins SMP, but yes, we came here to see the medieval city. It's just started, by the way. Medieval city is, we're currently working in a library, very slowly coming along, and if we're about to get night, we might go to sleep. But like, I don't know, maybe you can see we've got a bridge over there and we've like built out the farming district. That's about all we've done so far. I've planted some trees because we need some wood. But as for the city, we've got the beginning of a library, as you can see. A library for the Americans like Brad who can't handle my accent. And a fountain ready for a marketplace. And that's about it so far. We do have a hobbit tent. I've been calling this our hobbit tent. We do have a hobbit tent, which is adorable. But we're very slowly getting through the city. It's not really a city yet. We have a farming district and then we have a library. He spooked me because I thought you were saying it way different. How did you think I was saying it? I do love the way you say literally. The way I say literally. So now you like my accent. It's very exciting. Do I want to see the final product since it's banging so far? Yeah, you think so? I really appreciate that, Kyle. Thank you. Add hominid and all. You got to get some dinner. No worries. Do the after stream things for sure. Go get everything you need, all the food, all the water, all the showers, all the whatever it might be. It's so lovely to have you here. Thank you very much for sharing your community with me. Perfect. Lurk mode activated. Have a good one, Kyle. Thank you. Okay, so that I also want to be an oak. So that we then have it balanced. 2 and 2-ish. Damn it. Hold on. I need to go out one more.
Thank you for sharing the Discord. Thank you very much. Look at you doing all the mod things. Best choice. I appreciate you.
Do you really think I hate your voice?
No. But you certainly seem to diss on my accent enough. Which, funnily enough, is a very posh Australian accent. So, if it bothers you, then you're going to have a rough time when you come here. Messing with you is a pastime of mine, but don't get me wrong. Your accent is gorgeous. Well, thank you.
You actually specifically said fucking gorgeous, but hey,
I appreciate you. Will, you're home, Seppo! Hey, welcome home.
I think I did that, and then I did that. Yes. And now, I would like some oak, I think. Although, it would be nice to, like, maybe go here and here. And we can do that. And then here and here. And we can do that. And we'll do it up. Yep, you guys know what I'm talking about. Because you can see my mental image perfectly, I'm sure.
You should try talking to me. And how do you sound next? Because you're obviously Australian too, but like, what do you consider your Australian accent to sound like? Are you more posh? Are you more maybe technically bogan? What do you consider your Australian accent to be like? I hear British accent in your voice occasionally, but you did live here. But my grandmother is English, and my mum as well just always was like, make sure you enunciate. So it comes out, but it kind of always has come out, to be fair. Because it's just me. It's just the way I am. Right. To here. And then we take a break. I missed a bit. Okay, I got it. Oh. Cool. All right. Do I not have any more? I do have more. Okay, cool. I was like, hold on a second. It's just fun to tease you. It would seem like your favorite pastime. I'm not going to lie. You seem to like making me very flustered, and you seem to like teasing me. Your accent is trash. Well, your accent's very different from mine. That doesn't necessarily mean it's trash, but it's very different from mine. I missed one. We'll go this way. Not what I wanted. Okay. Let's grab some oak stairs because I don't have that. No, I don't. Downwards. Just got done. How is it going? Oh, hey, Miranda, you're back. Well, we're getting there. We're definitely getting there. We're going to need so much leather, it's stupid. But the roof, we're getting there. Oh, your LA accent is trash. I was like, why did you put LA there? Your LA accent is trash? It's not that bad. That. I want that. My accent is weird. I have an odd mix of RP English due to school. And pirate? Pirate? I don't think I've ever heard that before. What do you mean by pirate? I mean, it's your fault. If your reactions weren't so cute, I wouldn't enjoy it so much. So what you're saying is don't be cute. Got it. I didn't realize I was. I don't know if I can turn that off. Because I didn't realize I was. I think I'm in trouble. I think I'm in trouble. That one needs to go longer. It doesn't actually, but it would be all right if it went longer. West Country, UK. Oh, pirate is West Country. Why is it called pirate? I've never heard that before. That's kind of amazing. Is actually what it is. That's kind of amazing. What? Hey, now, let's not jump the gun. Are you now taking that back? Are you now not calling me cute? I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm very confused.
Okay,
so. Then we do bam, shalam, thank you, ma'am. But I have more to do, so there's more to fit in there. And this side, bam, bam, wham, ma'am, blam, shalam. Hey, we have a roof. A roof we have. Let's see from afar. Yep, cool. I meant to break my legs then. That was all part of the plan. Let's go to this side. Oh, we have a forest. Damn. All right. Am I going to be able to see over the fountain? Yes, I am. I don't know that. Well, I know I have to fix it. Because I know we have to do the reverse side. It looks a little funny, doesn't it? It looks a little flat, maybe? Oh, I missed. Oh, I for sure am? Okay, cool. That's good to know that I'm for sure am. Mm-hmm. Yep. Cool. Maybe it's that I don't know anymore. Maybe I just need to keep doing it and see what the end product looks like and then fix it. That's probably the way I need to go. Well, it's not called Pirates, but Blackbeard was from where I work. So in the movies, they always betrayed with his accent. I see. I was like, Pirate? Never heard that one before. Okay, for a start, hold on, I need to get back up there. For a start, let's fix the underside. I'm saying don't threaten to stop being so. Oh, is that how I emotional whiplash? I know, right? I'm feeling the emotional whiplash. So is this how I get you to do things, perhaps? You know, I can just stop being cute, threaten it, and then... I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Thank you for the posture check, Rhonda. That was probably the perfect timing, actually. I needed water, too, but it was the perfect timing to remind myself to sit up straight. So thank you. Yeah, she tends to take me on a roller coaster. I don't think it's me this time. I don't think it's me this time. It's adorable. You think you can stop being cute? I try. Oh gosh, I'm in so much trouble. No, not what I meant. That. Thank you. isn't it? Oh, I didn't mean to go that far. I keep breaking my damn ankles. I think I know what's bothering me about this roof. And I think it's because it comes out of the sides. I didn't really fill it in well enough. Maybe? But let's just see if this helps at all. Yes, I fell off the scaffolding. I did that. Mm-hmm. Yep. I did that. Yep. I did that. Cool. Glad we established that. Okay, so... It's too far out. It's too far out. Oh, gosh. This is what happens when you try and make something up. It is not working for me. It's... I'm struggling. Okay, let's take that down. Too many. Too far out. Too many. Too far out. You may be able to stop being nice to me, but that doesn't take away your cuteness. So I could be mean to you and it wouldn't take away how cute I am. Cool. Good to know. I just don't know what to say to any of that. It was on purpose, obviously, because you wanted it and so you did. I appreciate you, Seppo. I really appreciate you. Bam. Bam. Ew. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yep. Falling off scaffolding again. It's my special talent. That's what it is. My oh so special talent is falling off the damn scaffolding. Okay. That should give us a better indication of whether this is gonna work or not. Oh, whoa. Yes. Actually, I think that's better. It just means that we need to, like, make sure the sides... Yeah, because on this angle, it looks weird. You know what I think that means? I think that just means we need it to go higher. The middle section. And then that bit needs to come out more, if you know what I mean. This line right here, follow that line across. That's what needs to come out a little bit more. Well, no, I'm not explaining it well. It's a stately building. If I'm joking, it's second nature to me, but I'm not the greatest at explaining my sincerity. So you're saying you're being sincere right now. I appreciate you, Blue Milk. It's just very stately. You might be right. You might be right. I'm thinking it probably just needs to come out like one. Like pop that in there for a second. And then that. And then these just come out for a second. To then go bam. And then like no. Like that. And then the arch comes out more. I think. Possibly. Maybe. Let's just have a look. Oh my gosh, why is this so hard? Okay, no, I think that's what's gonna work. So I just need like... a bigger arch on that second tier of the roof. That's what I'm thinking. Okay.
It needs to be wider. I thought you said wilder. And I was like, wilder? It needs to be more wild? How do you make a roof wild? And I see what you mean now. I think we're on the same page, Blue Milk. I'm awkward. You're calling yourself awkward, Brad? I mean, so am I. So we definitely have that in common. And so then, let's just take that back. And it's like, it needs to be just bigger, higher, up further. Give me that back. Give me that back. Give me that back. Like this, I think. Not with a torch, my gosh. This can come back. That can come back. And that can come back. To then do this. And that. Shies, what did I do? Yeah. And that. Take that one back. My head right now is like major puzzle mode. Hold on. Why is it raining so much in this session? Oh my gosh. Give me that back. And then just take that back. To then do this. That. This. Oh, it doesn't line up. Does it line up? It does line up. Does it? No, it doesn't line up. Oh, no, I know why. Because... I know why. Because we did. Gosh, just give me that for a sec. And then we did. This. No. But. Then we did. Bam. You can have that back. Bam. Did I do a stair there or a plank? I'll see what I think. All right. Let's fix this stupid thing up. You're being sincere? Oh, well, then there you go, Brad. We have that in common. We tend to be a cheeky bastard, but it's all well-intended. Makes sense. I'm not a cheeky bastard, but I am very awkward. So there you go. You're not alone. All right. Take 524. No, up. Like a broom, please. Higher. It needs to be higher. And maybe an oak. Gosh. Wow. I'm cheeky. I'm cheeky if you consider how... I won't finish that sentence. Because it was not meant to be. Wasn't quite meant to be what I said it was. I'm gonna get myself into so much. Nope. I don't know. According to Blue Milk, you're quite cheeky. Brad finished it for me. I don't need to finish it. I said, I was going to say. There you go, I finished the sentence. Okay, let's. Hua. Hua. Let's boop, 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 boop. It all down. And try again. Do I have... I should have way more than that, but it's fine. Sort of like... Like it needs to be... Wider. Wider. Wider, wider, wider. That one needs to be stair, but... Do I not have more? Gosh, give me. Give me these back. Thick with the two C's. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yep. Not denying it. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. 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 Yes. I am. This is my vocabulary now. Yum. Oh gosh. Whew. You know what I look forward to? Some more Shay and Arthur. Whew. Right, so I went out there, and then we went one more. Ah, okay. I wasn't expecting to fall, and now I'm stuck here. Cool, nice. Funny how quickly her brain tends to mush. Yep. Mm-hmm. If you weren't wearing any makeup, we'd see how red those cheeks were. It's actually my aim, though, to not have any. It would definitely be my aim to not have any. I'm working on it. There's reasons why I still wear it. Why is this like that? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. So I want to take that one back then. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1. Man, my brain. Okay, so that actually goes up there. You're Spanish 100%? Am I Spanish? ¿Por qué? I'm a firm believer you're beautiful without it. Nah, but Blue Milk is right. Skin is a fickle bitch. Mine especially is a very fickle bitch. And it's very frustrating. It's very frustrating. 1, 2, 1, 2. The only time people have seen me without makeup is when I live with my housemates and they see me without makeup. But the only time people have seen me without makeup is on jobs. Like when Blue Milk and I go and do like a touch football job for several days. And you do 7 a.m. to like 8 p.m. I can't wear makeup for that long. Oh God, my skin. I can't wear it for that long. I just want to like rip my face off by the end of the day. So... I don't know, Blue Milk can tell you what I look like without makeup, but my skin is a fickle bitch, and I hate it so much. Okay, take that back. Take it back.
Thank you. And, so then, we had 1, 2, up, 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, up, 1, 2, 1, 2. So then that would be 4 across. Why is this not even? Oh, my head, it hurts. Can confirm she cute. Hey, Virgil VT, welcome in, welcome in. It's so lovely to have you here. Welcome to the kinship. Thank you so much for the follow. Head pats for bad head. Thank you. You can pat my head if you like. Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you. Oh gosh, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. 1, 2 straight up, 1, 2 across, 1, 2 straight up, 1, 2 across, 1, 2 across again, 1, 2 straight up, 1, 2 across, 1, 2 straight up, 1, 2 across again. What am I missing? How am I doing this wrong? This was 3 in the middle. Oh gosh, my brain. Maybe if I go from the middle out. Find very many Aussie streamers at this time of night? Yeah, because it's like normal time for us. Welcome in. I am definitely an Australian streamer. It's true. Although my accent sometimes confuses people. But I'm definitely an Australian streamer, and it's so lovely to have you, Virgil. Virgil? It's Virgil, right? Aw, thanks, Blue Milk. Finding down my spelling. I understood what you meant. It's totally okay. I understood what you meant. No worries. You know, despite my several genetic shortcomings with my appearance, the one thing I never really have is issues with my skin. Well, rub it in, why don't you, Brad? Just rub that in, why don't you? Just rub it in. Well, I'm glad for you because it sucks. It really sucks. Especially as an adult. Can you imagine? As an adult, I'm still going through this stupid shit. It's infuriating. Okay, that might be better. That might be better. Oh, I think I know what I'm missing. Hello? Yeah, that's what I'm missing. Okay. That's what I'm missing. Okay. So, give me some of that back, please. And take that one back for a second. And then it's like, bam, bam. Not like that, Mr. Stare. The wrong side. Thank you. All right. Okay. So if I do that. And then if I do that, whew, we might have figured it out. And I missed a lot of what you said. I'm so sorry. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I agree. Very lucky. Yep. Like the Devil May Cry character. I'm also Aussie, just never on Twitch this late. Oh, well, hello, fellow Aussie. It's so lovely to have you. No. On my face. My arms are a very different story. Oh. I had serious acne when I went off the pill for about 2 years. It sucked. Yeah. Kind of this. I think it's the opposite now happening because I came off it and I looked great. And it was like, whew, why didn't I do this ages ago? And now it's like flipping back and it's like, why. It's like it's going through a big old 2-year cycle of frustration. Ah, it's so annoying. It's so annoying. Okay, so that's more or less what I meant. I just don't know if it looks any good. But this is more or less what I meant. That's more or less what I meant. I hate this roof. Also, at least it's the least my parents could give me. Gotta give me something to work with. Yeah? It'll work itself out. It just needs time. I don't know, given my age, it might never work itself out. Maybe I want this one. And this one. Yeah, those two. So this one. And that one. Yep. What else? So the first one, which is this one, which is already a stair. Maybe I will do this one. Just soften the roof up a little. Which is this one here. Right. Let's see. Oh my god! Will I ever just not fall off scaffolding? The answer is probably no. The answer is probably very likely no. I think I will always fall off scaffolding. Oh gosh, as long as I don't do it in real life, because we climb a lot of scaffolding in our job. Okay, that's better. That's a little bit more what I was going for. And then I continue that across. And then it's just like a two-tiered roof thing happening. Ah, that's a little better. I still don't know if I love it, but we still have the rest of the thing to like flesh out in detail. So that's better. Holy moly. Yep. Okay, cool. Whew. Your age, you're still young in your prime. Bloody well hope so, because eventually I do want children. And that clock is ticking. Stupid being... It's one of the sucky things about being a lady. Is that damn biological clock. And you gentlemen can just go for as long as you like. As old as you want. More children? Sure, not a problem. You guys don't even really want them half the time. It's mean. It's rude. It's horrible. I think I needed those. Yeah, I needed those. Oops. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oops. Give me that. And then... Whia! Oh, I nearly fell off all the way. Cool. Okay, so I don't need that one. But I do need that. That. And that. Whee! You can have my one! Suffer! Suffer! Oh my gosh! Oh, that's a little funny. How do I respond to that? I'm sure you love your child, but perhaps you want a break sometimes, and that's okay. I would have to come a very long way to take your child from you. Oh my god! Alright, who's in the mood to... Nope. Not saying that either. I'd also like to have some kids someday. Good, Brad, you have time. Your clock is not ticking. You are fine. You have time. That's the beauty of your gender. You have time. You can make children whenever you bloody well like. Yeah, cool. Might as well use this one for a second.
Yeah, cool. All right, cool. It's broken. Okay, go.
Yeah, he's wonderful. I bet he is. I bet.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. So much, so much, so much. We're getting there. All right. More axes. Here we come. I...
You cut off your sentence there, Blue Milk, and I don't know what you're going to say.
Obviously, because you cut off your sentence. But I'm laughing at it, is what I'm saying. I do not have sticks. No, I do not have sticks. Let's just use some of these ones, because I don't need as many of those. Cool. And then... Just one will do for that. And one of these will do.
Were you saying?
Is that what you were volunteering for?
Gosh, okay. Sure. Okay, I understand now. I think. I could be wrong. Whew.
Lies, I hate like a gallon of milk. Brat.
Oh my gosh, my cheeks have never been so sore. Holy moly. Hi. M1P? Mipo? M1P, welcome into the chat. It's so lovely to have you.
No, you got it?
I see. I understand. Well, I was going to say make a child, but that makes sense too. Whew, okay. Yeah. Man. Today is the day for
very red cheeks. Gosh.
Whew. Meet any boss? I have not, actually. I will admit I have been very focused on building and not had much progress at all in the way of any bosses. No wither skeleton...
Big bad wither guy that I've suddenly forgotten the name of. Wither beast.
No wardens, no dragons. Just building.
And embarrassing myself. I've also been doing that a lot.
Welcome in. It's so lovely to have you. Oh, no. See what I mean by embarrassing myself? If it's not the words I say, it's the actions I do in the game. Oh, gosh. Whew. You all need to be careful? Why? Why do they need to be careful, Brad? Gosh. I do not have any under eyes either. We've just been building a medieval city, which will eventually become an adventure map, which will include those bosses. But I've not done any yet. Okay, cool.
Fell off the roof again. Love this. Love this for me. Bet you guys howl every time I do it.
Going to give her a stroke with all that blood rushing to her head.
Maybe. You know what's good about that though? Is Jess knows who I lives with. And can help. If that ever were to happen on stream. So there's that. What is my PC CPU? GPU? I don't know. I actually don't know. How do I find that out? Because I don't know. I have a Asus ROG Strix laptop. So whatever that has in it, that's what I've got. Oh, where does it say that? Yeah, up there. 2.6? Yeah? There you go. Up there. Falling off the screen. It's just, that's what it is. I don't even know what those numbers mean, but there you go. I should probably find out more about the actual inner workings of these things. But my strengths lie elsewhere. So, there's that. Oh, you really, yeah. It's a good laptop. It's a really good laptop. It's a beast of a laptop. It is a laptop, so it has its limitations, but it is a beast of a laptop. That much I know. So glad you guys agree. Damn, so glad all you guys agree. It does well. It does well to stream. I'll give it that much. I should probably do that. Upgrade my RAM. One day. One day at a time. This is why, yeah, one day. One day I would just rather have a PC, to be fair. So, I mean, one day. Oh my gosh, why? Thank you. One day I would prefer just to have a PC and I can just upgrade everything and have a much better computer. But we are not there yet. I think we'll have a long way to go before we can do that. Till I can have stream support something like that. I think we have this. We probably do have the same laptop. I wouldn't be surprised. It's a good laptop. Yeah, I just did that. Ah, wrong way. Thank you for falling and being useless to me. Mm-hmm, that was great. Cool. Although that generation of Intel chipsets are vastly overpriced for the performance they output. I'll take your word for it. You know what? Maybe you guys can help me find my PC one day. When we finally get to that point of being able to get a PC, maybe you guys can help me find the right things I need to run a good PC for a stream and other things. Yep, I just fell to my feet again and broke my ankles. It's very good, it's very good. What I want is to actually go down here. That is a goal if I move out there. Building me a PC? Yeah, that's a goal? That's a bit nice. No questions asked. You aren't allowed to say no. Yeah, you want to build my PC for me? That's very sweet. I appreciate that immensely. I mean, to have help to do something like this, I would not say no to. I wouldn't do it for free. I wouldn't like expect you to do it for free, but... Not like I know I would still pay for the parts and stuff, but even then, building that, like the time it takes to build it, I would not expect you to do it for free. But I mega appreciate that. If you ever move out to Australia and you want to build me a PC, that's really nice of you. Why is there a skeleton? Alrighty then. You always made your own PCs? I should probably find out more about it. It just doesn't make an awful lot of sense to me. There's like, it's funny because I work in production. I literally work in live streaming as a full-time job, but it's different. Production is different. One of these days I might actually know what's going on with my computers. And then my mom always calls me like, you should know what you're talking about. Yeah, I don't. I really don't. Not that she sounds like that either, but yeah. All right. This central pit.
Custom builds are the way to go. It's your passion. You love building. Did you like my squawk? It was such an attractive squawk. Building. It takes an hour to build one? Well, hey, it still takes time to build one. So what I said about, like, not expecting to do it for free, that still stands. It still takes time to build one, man. Depends on how hard you go into it. There's a euphemism there, and I'm just going to leave it alone. Where is this skeleton? Hello? Are you under the trees? I don't know. I'll ignore it. You build over 200 computers in your lifetime? Right now has over 5 grand put into it. And yet you only have one monitor? You still need power for production. We're doing all right at the moment. We're doing great. We're doing great. A-team, that's what we are. The A-team. That is what we are. Our Coffs Harbour A-team. That is what we are. Yeah, the longest part is usually installing Windows. That makes sense. Okay, that makes sense. That's funny. Let's actually take this back. Excuse me. Gimme. Or you could fall to the floor. That's fine. Of course. Of course you would do that. Give me that one. Thank you. Oh-yah! That works too. Sure. No. Yep, I nearly fell again. That's on me. That's on me. And you're the freaking wrong way again. Why? How? Why? Stop. Stop. Bad. Blue milk. I mean, you understand. Oh my god, blue milk. Oh man. What am I to do with the thoughts in our brains? Gosh. Gosh. I can literally go on PC Part Picker and throw together a build for you in under 5 minutes. Just give me a price. A price? Building PCs is easy when you know what you're doing. A price? Look, I wouldn't even know what a fair price is. Like, I wanted to be able to do this. Like streaming, I want it to be able to handle multiple screens, playing heavy duty games. Take of that what you will. And then like that's what I would aim for. I wouldn't just start with a price. I would start with my goal and say this is what I'm looking for. And then start making it like, all right, we're working towards affording that. Does that make sense? That's how I would do it. I would say, okay, you give me a price and I'll work towards it. That's how I would do it. Having a Gen 4 SSD, you can always install Windows in under 10 minutes. And that's not long either. I mean, it's good to know. It's definitely good to know. You're just going to get rid of all the F's in the team. Yeah? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I have a funny story I'd like to tell you, but it's airing the dirty laundry of our workplace, so I won't do it on stream. But I have a funny story to tell you. It's not even that funny, but it was just like, huh?
You're going to spend 1 to 2K minimum? That's fine. I expected like at least 5K. I don't have 5K right now, but I expected at least 5K for what I want. I expected at least 5K. Maybe between 3 and 5. I don't know. Something.
I needed to be able to handle the monitor service stream. Page. Oh gosh, we have a thing at work and it's called the monitor servers, and for some reason my computer hates it. I don't understand why, because it could do so many wonderful things like streaming, and it hates the monitor service page. It doesn't make any sense. But anyway, to be fair, it's like the monitor servers page is like monitoring sometimes hundreds of streaming broadcasts, sport streaming broadcasts. So it makes sense that my computer's like, I can't do it. That my PC, that my laptop is like, I can't do it. It makes sense. Minimum for a workstation. So probably 4K. Hey, 4K is absolutely doable.
You can get a crazy good efficiency on 13th gen Intel chip for less. A new i7 is 320 with a bunch of words I don't understand. It's two new boards, lack proper driver. Yep, you lost me. I don't understand the talk you're talking, but I appreciate you.
It's the worst at certain times of the day? What? Sorry, what's the worst? Up, up, up.
At certain times of the day? We are nearly there with the roof. Holy moly. We're nearly there. Nice case, like a Corsair 5000X. Yep, looking it up right now.
I trust you. Because I got no idea what you're saying. But I trust you. Oh, it's the worst for you at certain times today. Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Which is why you should definitely do VLC tomorrow. Just by the way.
God damn, that's a beast of a PC for $1,850 USD.
Hey, that sounds all right. That sounds all right. I know that's USD, but that sounds all right. That sounds like what I would have expected to pay.
So that sounds all right.
I wouldn't know what to do with the parts, but you can tell me about them and I can work towards purchasing them, and then I can be like, cool, I have these parts.
Looking it up right now, glazed so far.
Me? You're talking about me? I don't know the jargon. I've got no idea what those signs. No, I don't want to fall down.
I don't want to fall down. Get me back up there if you would be so kind.
Oh, you will be, Grace. Grace, for what you're doing tomorrow. You cannot rely on monitor servers. The HD isn't working for me either, which does not make any sense, but anyway. Right. Can I just do this so I can eat? Great. Cool. Thanks. Okay, bye. I thought I'd be able to pick it up, but no, apparently not. Cool. It's fine.
I'll build it for you in a perfect world. Well, I appreciate that.
Hey, Mr. Lazy MC, welcome in. Welcome to the kinship. It is so lovely to have you here. Alas, you're a galaxy far, far away. Well, you're the one saying you want to move here, Brad. Your only limitation is now yourself, whether you actually want to move here and whether you actually will. Your only limitation now is yourself. No, of course, not talking about you. Seems quite sus. That seems quite sus. We are nearly at the end of the roof. We are nearly. Ah! Not that! We are nearly at the end of this bloody roof. Okay, hold on. Oi. Thank you. Okay, alright. Oh my gosh. What did I miss there? No, of course, not talking about you. Oh, happy 175? Oh, that's awesome. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's really cool. Oh. Oh, apparently we're not happy about that. Oh. 175 followers. Oh, no, thank you, everyone. That's really exciting. 175 followers? What do I dance to? Not sus guy? What? Thank you for the follow and welcome to the kinship. But that was funny. I literally just said, seems sus, and not sus guy just followed us. So welcome to the kinship. Your timing was impeccable. Am I Aussie material? In what way? Like, do you think you'd fit in here? Is that what you're asking? Hold on, did I miss anything else? No, I did not. Welcome in, not sus guy. The fact that two sad alerts are going, I did not know what to listen or dance to. I was like, whoa, there's a lot happening in my ear. Thank you for the follow. And for using the sound alerts. They're so much fun. I'm so glad that you guys love it so much. I'm surely not sus, I guess. No, look, I will not judge until you prove anything otherwise. I'm sure you are quite wonderful as you are not sus. No one fits in Down Under? Oh, no one. Sorry. I don't know why I took that a little too literally. I was like, what? You're right. We're all misfits here. We're definitely all misfits here in Australia. It's very true. No one fits. So, Brad, I'm sure you'd fit right in because no one fits. Hey, yo, how are you? Hi, Mr. Lazy MC. Doing great. Doing great. Do I get the correct impression that you are also a player and lover of Minecraft? Ah, gosh, this roof is nearly there. 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 Ah, this roof is nearly there. Ah, this roof is nearly there. I'm asking if you think I'd do well in the land down under. Yeah, for sure. What would you like to do job-wise? Not that that really matters. I'm just curious. What would you like to do job-wise? But yeah, like next set, we actually are just all a bunch of misfits anyway. So for sure. For sure. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. One, two, and three. So I just need to take out this side. Here, here,
here, here, here, there. This one. That one. This is an art attack. That is an art attack. This one. That one. Cool, cool, cool. I want to check something. What did I do on the side there? Ah! All right, cool. I see, I see, I see. We just went straight across. Cool! And then we did, and then we did. Like this. Nice. Cool. Yes, yes, yes. What am I missing? What am I missing? Ah. Whia. You do enjoy Minecraft? You play and watch too much? You're a hardcore player. Damn. That's impressive. I could not do hardcore successfully. I'd scream a lot. I probably would scream a lot because it's scary for me. I don't like caving because I get scared because I am a wimp, and that's okay. I'm a wimp. I'll own that. So I'm not very good at caving, and therefore need to like get in and cave quick. I'd be a terrible Minecraft hardcore player unless you like screaming. And not the good kind. If there is such a thing. It. It? It what? Huh? I'm asking if you think I'd do well in Down Under. It? You can do it. Computers. Oh, IT. I was like, why are you yelling at me for it? You're saying IT is what you would do as a job down here. Makes sense. Makes sense. Yeah, I can see that for you. That makes sense. Like, why are you yelling at me? Why are you yelling it? You're just saying IT. Got it. Cool. Yeah, no. Not what I wanted. Ideally, if I moved there, I'd prefer being somewhat in reachable proximity because y'all would be the only people I know out there. I'm going to a new country with no connections. Sounds scary, not gonna lie. I did it, and I survived. I'm sure you could do it too, but I did it. I went to London knowing nobody. I had no connections. It's nighttime and it's raining. So I did it. So I have every confidence that you could as well. But also, the people that you know here are spread out. I am sort of midway up the coast. The other people you know, like Chris and Blue Milk, they're north. Minx is south. We're a little spread out. So, yeah. We were a little spread out. Alright, where has all the bits dropped? Meow. There's some. Meow. There's some. Okay. What about the warden? I have not actually been to the warden. I went close and was warned. And I was warned by someone who normally likes to troll. But he was like, don't do it. And I was like, okay, I'm not going to do it. So I have not even gone close to the warden. The good kind, huh? Yeah, you caught that, did you? It's not quite what I meant. Yeah, but how crazy are the drives? Like me to Blue Milk, at least 8 hours. To Chris on top of that, another hour or two. And then meet a minx. 10 hours? I think. What part of Oz am I in? I'm very close to Sydney. I will say that much. I'm very, very close to Sydney. Okay, I'm missing something. I maybe needed to go out a little further, didn't I? La, 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 la. I am seeing some scaffolding that I can see. Hi, you. And these, actually. Am I going to be able to do it? Pop that there for a sec. Then that. That's probably all it needed, right? Just that little... Ah! That little bit of outness. Oh, God. I don't know. Maybe? I know that's not even. This roof, man. Yeah. Yeah, Brad, it's pretty big. Yeah, America's big. Australia's big. We are the biggest island of the world. So we're pretty big. I'll think about that one. I'll think about how to fix that one. But wait, put that back. Because what I'm also thinking is up, up, up. Just straight up. It's not that hard. Do I have... No. Let's just put that there for a sec. To maybe do like a couple of these maybe. Just to like soften. This up a little. Yeah, still falling. Did I? Oh my gosh. Give it back. Give. Give back. Thank you. Thank you. Cool. Nice. Oh, this isn't that big. It is pretty big though. It is pretty big. I didn't think it spread out that dramatically. It sounds like driving through Texas. Pretty similar. Y'all want to do in real life D&D in a far apart? Hey, there's such a thing as visiting each other. I mean, I'm much happier with that roof. It just needs, like, the details. Maybe those details need to be... At least these front ones need to be... Eh, I didn't go high enough. I lived in New South Wales and then moved to Victoria. Ah, well, there you go. Well, I'm in New South Wales now. So, there you go. I live there now. That's the end of that story. I don't know why. I don't know why I felt like I needed to say that like that. But there you go. I live in New South Wales now. Unnecessary contribution to the story. Good job, Foxes. And then I know we need to, like, fix this. Because we're going to come out one. This way. I think. Ah, yes. Yes. Yes, we're taking that one. Putting that there for the moment. And then that. Cool. All right. I'll fly for in real life games. I don't care. I mean, the thing is, I already
have a job that takes me up towards Blue Milk and Chris anyway. Not always. But, like, I could extend a work trip and we could do in real life D&D there, for example. Hey, Jay Lopez, thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. Welcome to the kinship. It's so lovely to have you here. Oh, I might have missed something. Hold on, let me just move back a little. I guess I'll end up with that Aussie Southern drawl then. You have an Aussie, we have an Aussie Southern drawl? Or you mean you'll have a Southern drawl in Australia since I would be near Minxie because he's getting me that green card. Yeah, you'll be way south. You'll be as south almost as you can go. Aside from like jumping off the mainland, you'll be as south as you can go. Some textures, lol. Yeah, I will. By textures, I mean like, not just like, see like the wall right now is just stripped oak. I will like put in some planks and some other bits and pieces to not make it so like wood, you know. So that's what I mean by texture. Random fact of the day. Ukraine is now in debt to the US. That's definitely a random fact. I'm sure there are many countries in pretty critical debt. That one does not surprise me though. I'm sure there are many countries in critical debt. Cause unfortunately, the world be like that. And unfortunately, some of the world be fighting a war. Antarctica has left the chat. Threw some rocks in there. Threw some rocks in here. Australia is in debt? I think you'd find that that is wrong. Australia has their own problems. Right, let's get this higher up into the sky. Oh dear. No, that's not where I meant to put you. Damn it, now I can't have that back. Cool. I meant that. Great. Getting paid out to pull a ploy. We sound like we're in a Western film with this song. It's high noon. Ah, no, bad. Better. Much better. Ah. So much to fix still. Holy moly. So much to fix. That has only shown me something, that is whoever invented money wasn't the brightest. As it only created greed around the world. Yeah. I think it's... give me that back. Or not. Ah! Did I just do the same freaking thing? Yes. Give me them both. Thank you. Gosh. Because I don't have any more of that, do I? No. That's fine. Everything's fine. Thank you. Gosh. Making myself cranky. Ah. Cool. There's still bits and pieces to fix in there. But we're getting there. We're getting better. I feel like the Minecraft days are going so freaking fast. Where did I leave scaffolding this time? I should have 9. I now have 8. Okay. Gosh. You're actually just in a bubble city wearing Arkansas playing at the Truman Show. Which would be so weird because I'm streaming. Like when you actually think about that, a Truman Show within a Truman Show is kind of what happens there. Truman Show Inception.
Okay. Cool. So, things to fix, plenty of things to fix. But the roof, at least, looking better. Much more how I was anticipating. Money was the next logical step. Swapping things for other things does not work in today's society. Yeah, I was going to say, and if it wasn't money, it would be something. Item trading, I feel like, would have kept us more humble, civilized, and conservative of our values. Just my theory. Yeah, very, very possible. I agree. Arkansas. Okay, relax, Christopher Nolan. Okay, that's much better. That's much more how I was envisioning. It's a different kind of roof. It's very different. But it's different in a good way, I'm hoping. Ah, gosh. All right. So, my eyes are watering because looking at these bright lights and I'm tired. They're watering. Whew. You like it? Oh, thank you. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate it. We could do a stretch, actually. We could do a stretch. Okay. So I'm thinking. Okay. I was wondering if there was beasts. I don't know what I was doing with my arm there. I think I went to stretch it and then it just was like, oh, maybe not show that much. I'm thinking it's time to end the stream and send some love. We could potentially do one more last dance party. That was English. Yep, that was definitely English. But it is otherwise time to end stream, so I'll let you guys decide. Do we do one last dance party?
Oh, it's nice to have you here too, Seppo. It's really, really nice to have you here too. It's so good to see you.
Dance party? Okay. I think one last dance party would be good. Just one more. End the stream on a nice, happy note.
My poor VOD people watching streams, because I know that they exist, are going to be like, what is these dance parties? You're dancing to nothing. But we have so much fun. I will share what we will dance to. So that will help, yeah?
Okay. So dance parties, for anyone who might not know, is when we get to dance quite literally to a song and spam the chat with our favorite emotes. Particularly if they're animated. So. Let me swap this over. And are we ready for a dance party? Because I certainly am. I'm certainly ready to just like end on a really fun, awesome note. Let's just have a bit of hydration before we do. Okay. Let's go. Ready for a dance party? Let's go. Now I want to see you dance. Let's go. Dance. I'm going to get better at this. So, we're dancing to Sunday Candy by Nico Segal. And it starts now. Thank you.
You sing it too, but your grandma ain't my grandma.
Gotta move it slowly, taking in my body like it's holy. I've been waiting for you on my Sunday candy. Slowly, taking in my body like it's holy. I've been waiting for you for the whole week. I've been waiting for you on my Sunday candy. Come on in this house. It's gonna rain. Rain downtown. It's gonna rain. Come on in this house, it's gonna rain. Rain downtown, it's gonna rain. Slowly, taking in my body like it's holy. I've been waiting for you for the whole week. I've been waiting for you on my Sunday candy. Slowly, taking in my body like it's holy. I've been waiting for you for the whole week. Sunday candy. Taking in my body like it's holy. For the whole week. I've been waiting for you on my Sunday candy. Come on in this house. It's gonna rain. It's gonna rain. Come on in this house. Say yeah. It's gonna rain.
Yeah. Yeah. Woo. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's always so, so lovely to have you guys here. Like, a really warming. We've made so many new friends today, too. So it's really, really nice. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. It's been such a good stream. Old friends, new friends, lovely friends. I love all of you so much. It's so much fun hanging out with you guys. The medieval city is getting there. Getting there slowly. But it's getting there. And that's all that matters. Woo! Woo! Yes. So like. I don't really have any friends streaming. Some, but like, I don't want to raid the same person over and over again because I also want to share my community with many different individuals. More so for your guys' benefit. So that you can, you know, have met new people that you might never have met before. Same as myself. But I don't see anybody. So. We could say hello to this person. Why not? Mr. Lazy MC, I'm so sorry. It is the end of the stream.
for the moment, it is the end. I have to do many different things in my life, including our work full time. So it's time for the end. I'm so sorry. We're going to go say hi to this person. And hopefully they're nice. I just had a little look at them. They seem okay. I'm just making sure I'm spelling it right. Okay. We shall see how it goes. You guys are welcome to use this if you so wish. But, my lovelies, thank you very, very much for a wonderful stream. It's been wonderful hanging out with you guys. And I look forward to hanging out with you guys again. I've missed you guys. I had a day off yesterday and I've missed you. It's been a fantastic stream back. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you very, 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 very much. Okay. Good night and see you soon.